Well, a parking garage is in the process of being torn down. Take a look at this. This is being torn down over on 5th and Court. It's to make way for a new $170 million project by developer Justin Mandelbaum, and it's called The Fifth. The 39-floor tower will include housing, a hotel, retail, a movie theater, and parking.